Moving quickly to replace his wide receivers coach, the school announcing today they've hired Limestone head coach and former NFL receiver Mike Furrey to take over the position. Furrey gets a two-year contract worth $850,000. He takes over for James Coley, who was hired just last month and only stayed in the job a few weeks before leaving to take the same spot at Georgia. Furrey played 7 years in the NFL, including leading the NFC in receptions with the Lions back in 2006.